I yelled at you real bad. I know I said some things I shouldn't have said. But I was just angry. Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby? What do you say? You bring over those prints and we can make up.
Allegations of police bribery.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
I can hear you. Jesus, are you the one I saw in my dream?
Don't you imagine if I knew you.
I said some things I shouldn't have said. But I was just angry. Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby? What do you say? You bring over those prints and we can make up.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
I can hear you. Are you the one I saw in my dream?
Toxic chemical distribution unit?
Okay, I feel this object has some cosmic significance.
The keepers are here. They have begun their work.
See the amazing Nero perform the Knives of Death.
We must remain vigilant. The keepers will try to thwart us at every turn.
Their forces at work beyond even my understanding.
I can hear you.
Insta-kill!
You're the one I saw. I think I might unleash a lifetime of suppressed aggression.
I shouldn't have said.
No, that's a secret shelter.
But I was just angry.
That's your case.
Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby? What do you say? You bring over those prints and we can make up.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand. Pastor.
This can't be happening.
Believe me. I don't know. Remember what happened. Did anyone see what I did? I'll just give you a little squirt of this. You want to see what happens? paralyzed. What if you...
Kaboom.
I don't change back. Perhaps just another piece of an unsolvable puzzle. Is this important? It looks important.
Please, you must help me. Only together can we prevent the destruction of the world. The keepers corrupt and destroy the Apogee, providing a means for their masters to overwhelm this world. Your world, as it was, is still here. If you did something, then change things. Many of the souls who inhabit
a nightmare
have succumbed.
It has to be.
Dark.
No! You down there, please! Echoes. Do something!
The Apogee. Here we go. This is a room of secrets. Do you know what I speak of?
What am I supposed to do with this?
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Oh, right.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction.
I don't have many bullets left. I better make them count. See how you like this. Maybe I'll save this for later.
It's time
to need some ammo!
Carpenter!
Someone's boarding up the barricades. Maybe you're hiding something good inside. Uh-oh. This gun has stopped working. Okay? Is everything normal? Maybe I can trade this for something more valuable. The rules are no touching!
Shiver down my spine every time that happens.
Ah!
like this. You're gonna be sorry! Glad you didn't forget about me. Trying to surround me? I'll just give you a little squirt of this. You want to see what happens? Low on ammo. Not good. You know, I felt kind of indestructible when I was like that. Maybe you're hiding something good inside. Like this. No break and no bullets. This sucks.
Why did you kill?
What? Kill who? Oh shit. That's a really freaky looking cabinet. I don't even know if I want to go near it. Close there. Hey, keep your distance, creeps.
I can only help you if you confess. Only through acceptance can the mark be removed.
This better be as lethal as it looks. I'll just give you a little squirt of this. We'll see what happens.
Insta-kill!
I'm about to deliver a serious ass-kicking. Okay, back it up there, wandering wind. You don't scare me. We'll take all the help we can get. Back to my old self. And everything's still as messed up as it was before. Good thing I'm so nimble on my feet. Find some ammo. This looks like it'll do some damage. get a cold shiver down my spine every time that happens. Does this give me the power to start arresting people? Oh shit! Now what? Maybe you're hiding something good inside. Don't you dare lay a hand on me! Yeah, you like this. I'll just give you a little squirt of this, and we'll see what happens. Hey, wandering hands! Remember what happened? Did anyone see what I did? Oh. Who locked us in? What do they want? Don't get fresh with me.
You must confess.
He had what was coming to him. He was blackmailing me. I couldn't let him ruin my one chance at the big time. Besides, he was a piece of shit. Doesn't matter how many of you there are. That's a no-no. Bothered someone else. Maybe you're hiding something good inside.
Double points!
I take it that's a good thing. I just realized, what if one time I don't change back?
The Burlesque, more than any other place in this city.
Where I ended up. Not at the top, not at the bottom. Just about as much as I can take. Oh, you're dumbass. Keep your... Is that a good thing? Looks like we just got a full reload.
It began long ago, on the battlefields of the Great War. Two German scientists sought to harness dark and mysterious forces buried for centuries. They believed their discoveries would assure Germany's ultimate victory. What they could never have imagined was just what else their research would unearth. Ravaged the front lines, the hopes of the Allies rested on three soldiers sent to stop it.
Let's take a moment and pray the least. So my intentions are known. See, I have pity and
Walton Lennon's name is going on. I saw a huge steel beast, tall as the spires of Moscow Cathedral. Just what have the Germans been doing in this place? We are under sustained attack! Becomes real? I must be imagining this. My every step is beset by attacks from legions of unnatural creatures. Stumbling, rotten, filthy corpses. Such giant! How could such a monstrous machine be possible? Hell pigs! I am ready to fight till my last breath! Only with your combined strength do you stand any chance! You can challenge me! I must find a way to survive this nightmare. Perhaps these machines may help me fend off the wretched hordes. With more pieces, I may uncover another means to defend ourselves. Repel the monsters!
Yeah! Show caution, Van Hawking Robot's path. This is useless without gramophone to play it on. You should have stayed in your grave! Mistake me for one of their own. My ammo is now gone. Oh, a gun from beneath the earth? Get out of here! Oh, this mud. I can barely move. We cannot allow them to take area!
Welcome.
This is but one part of staff. Against our common enemy. Armor is impenetrable. As I thought, inside head, there is no play. I survived the fall. Soon I will be out of bullets!
What you seek remains out of reach to the common man. Surrender!
Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
I heard her. A girl. She begs for help. This ship may save our lives. The rats have strength in numbers to their advantage. I am prepared to give my life for the greater good. I have the strength of man who fights for greater good. Power such as this could provide weapons for the entire Red Army. These unknown forces seek to help us.
You have to help me. Please. There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close. He said, you have to follow the steps.
These steps you speak of, do you remember them? We are in robot patrol.
vehicle may prove useful. Assume one of the undead is hiding inside armor. Your numbers do not intimidate me. I fear nothing. Can't fight without ammunition! I spend my money as I see fit. It has me! We'll be right back.
down.